We're teaching them how the solar eclipse works, like how it happens, how the sun is just hanging out up there in space and the moon just passes in front of them.